good afternoon. This is Nico Jan Baran. This is Nico. And today, Guys, thanks for having me here. So, I'm so excited because it's unang beses ko to. So, let's do it. So, today, join us as we share with you the coffee that best represents women's passion and hard work. So, this is Sumatra. So, let me bring you back to its origin for us to decipher how and why this coffee is considered as a great coffee. Looking back 321 years ago, the first seedling that was sent on this region didn't grow because of the flooding in Batavia. So, yun, Arina, can I just ask you some question? So, coffee lover ka ba talaga?
Everyone po sa family namin, mahilig talaga po kami magkape. Actually, I can't live a day without coffee talaga.
So, since you're a coffee lover, I'm sure na magugustuhan mo itong activity na gagawin.
Oh my God, I'm so excited na...
So let us now follow the coffee tasting activity steps. So here's your coffee. And first thing to do is let us cup the cup with our hand. And let us try to smell the aroma. So as we smell this coffee, we can distinguish that it has a deep herbal and distinctive earthy aroma, which is the characteristic of Asia-Pacific coffee. So Arnel, for the next step, let us try to slurp the coffee. Arnel, the louder the better because it allows us to cascade the coffee on our tongue. So let us try to slurp the coffee. So, Arnel, can I just ask you if anong masasabi mo sa taste ng coffee natin?
Oh my God, Nico, I think this is the best coffee I've ever had. This is a dark roast.
Yes, Arnel, this is a dark roast coffee. And as we slurp the coffee, we can distinguish that it lingers on the side of our tongue. And it indicates the low acidity of this coffee. AJ, I'm really sure that you will enjoy this coffee more with my food pair. Here, I have here a cues that will surely complement this. So let us try to get a banana cue and eat this. And let us try to slurp the coffee. And this will really
enhance
the flavor of the coffee. So let's try. So, AJ, anong masasabi mo na sa coffee natin when it was paired with banana?
Oh my God, the bitterness of the coffee perfectly complemented with the sweetness of our banana cream. Oh my God, so tasty, it's so delicious.
So I personally chose this coffee because it signifies how women shines in today's time and how they lead and start to do things they said man can only do. So thank you for having us. Thank you for watching us. So again, I am Nico Jan Burana and I hope you enjoyed this coffee tasting with me and
Oi, thanks for having me here. Bye guys. See you next episode.
Click here.
Thank you.
Bago informasyon mula sa akin. Magkikitaan na hindi naman kailangan maginig na ako.
lahat naman ng bagay. So muli, maraming salamat. Ito ulit si EJ from Pinky Radical. Kasi nagkasabi sa inyo, magandang araw!